2 years ago, I suffered 5 heart attacks as a result of cardiac aortic dissection. 1 week after open heart surgery, I started a cardiac rehab program. I was supervised by nurses, pulmonary nurse, and the exercise physiologist who all monitored my progress. As a result of a cardiac rehab program, I was able to live a good, heart-healthy life. Congress, please support the cardiac rehab bill so more Americans like me can heal after a heart attack.